Hello children, welcome to my channel Kids Education. Today I will teach the fox and the grapes story. So let's start with me. Once a fox saw a bunch of grapes hanging from a plant. Once a fox saw a bunch of grapes hanging from a plant. He wanted to eat the grapes. He wanted to eat the grapes. So he jumped again and again. So he jumped again and again. But he did not get the grapes. But he did not get the grapes. Last fox said the grapes are sour and walked away. At last fox said the grapes are sour and walked away.